So check it. Look how many responses we've gotten so far. 499. And the ballot went live at 12 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. That's 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And it's 1:50, you guys. 1:50. You see the time? So I just think that's amazing. It's really amazing. Ubawa's top 100 authors of 2019. Make sure you guys cast your vote. And as you guys can see, like, as I'm recording this, the responses continue to come in. Usually around this time when we are taking votes for Ubawa's top 100 authors of 2019, or of the year, right? Like, we usually get emails or inbox messages from people saying, well, I'm having trouble voting. Asking all kinds of questions. How did you guys come up with the list? It's like, have you guys not been following us on Facebook? Like, all you got to do is go to our Facebook page at facebook.com/urbanauthors. Ubawa is the name. U-B-A-W-A, you guys. And over the past month, we've been taking nominations on our Facebook page. This is posted everywhere, you guys. It's posted on Twitter. It's posted on Instagram. Like, it amazes me how people just are aloof sometimes. But thank you guys who have cast your nominations. We received thousands of nominations. Like, you guys can just go check out the posts. #round1. #round2. #round3, #round4. We have 4 rounds of nominations. All you gotta do is just type in those hashtags with Ubawa, the name Ubawa, alongside those hashtags, and you guys can find the nominations. So that's it. But you guys can see how the responses are coming in very quickly. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. Thank you guys for supporting Ubawa. Thank you guys for supporting specifically the authors of Ubawa. Like, they put in a lot of work to do what they do. I have the utmost respect for all the authors that are affiliated with my organization, Ubawa. Thank you guys. We are over 10 years in the making. Hope you guys are enjoying your holidays. And we do this, like I said, every year. Once a year. It's always around this time. Things go crazy. The internet just goes wild. But that's it, you guys. Make sure you cast your vote. It's on our website. The voting is taking place right now at ubawa.org. U-B-A-W-A. U-B-A-W-A. There it is. Ubawa.org. Just click on the link. It's not hard to find. Go to our Facebook page. Like, we're all over. Just Google us. It's not that difficult, you guys. It's very simple. Catch you guys later. Love you guys.